The first thing that struck me about this country when I came here in 2005 was everybody was buying and selling. And this is, there's 10 million entrepreneurs in this country, particularly, you know, the artistic side. The arts and craft, artisan, you know, movement here is just incredible. I mean, Haiti has the best artistic talent in the whole of the Caribbean. Now, if you go to, you know, to Urban Zen in New York and just see what Donna Karan has done in bringing all these phenomenal artisans, all their work.
I really do love you.
To New York. Oh,
did you know that the guy Pat Steve has the same birthday as you?
Who?
Steve on Days of Ice, Pat.
No, I didn't know that.
Crazy.
Oh,
yeah.
That's fun.
Mm-hmm. Same birthday.
How about that? I'll think of that now when I watch it.
C'est un magasin de café que là où que tous les paysans sortent avec le café, ils viennent ici à Jacmel, ils achètent le café, ils l'envoient partout. C'était ça au début. Mais après le séisme, nous avons pu rencontrer un bon chrétien vivant qui est venu à Jacmel, qui est vraiment adoré à Jacmel, qui est vraiment amoureux de Jacmel, qu'il achète le bâtiment, que lui-même il va nous donner le travail à faire à Jacmel. Vous voyez, quand je vous dis de travail, parce que nous avons pas mal de chômeurs ici à Jacmel, mais lui-même, il trouve ça normal vraiment pour nous autres, qu'il va développer Jacmel, relancer Jacmel, au lieu que la maison devenue un magasin de café, c'est plutôt un hôtel que ça va devenir.
After spending, you know, close to 2 years now in Haiti, we realized that without an economy, it was going to go nowhere. And the easiest way to get an economy is to follow what the rest of the Caribbean has been doing, which is have a real tourism industry. So that's what we really focused on. We found this amazing town called Jacmel, which is basically New Orleans was inspired out of Jacmel. It's an old, you know, mid-1800s town. The really specific architecture, and when I saw it, I was like, wow, all you have to do is completely renovate this place, and I think there's enough there between the arts, the culture, the heritage, that it would be a draw to the world, especially with all the attention on Haiti. We're currently building one hotel project, but the big picture is to transform the country so people will visit it. Dominican Republic, for one, has the highest GDP in the entire Caribbean. Haiti's one of the poorest countries in the world. It's the same exact island. it's the same beaches, it's the same oceans, it's the same mountains, maybe a little less trees, not really on the south coast. So there's no reason why there'd be such an influx of tourism in the Dominican Republic and not on the other side. See you.